Thank you. He's going to go to number 67, Rick Hampton. Off the raceway. As you just see, the attention to a few more, and that might have led us to run two links for the 385 car rather than the one we've just seen. We are in a similar situation with our next heat, which is essentially for all of the remaining cars, more for the modern machine, but it is now basically for everyone that was in that heat with the driver. We've got a few late arrivals, we've got a few drivers that should have been in that race for one.
Yeah.